once the infection hit, there was little time to react. People did what they could, but since no one was immune to the effects of the virus, authorities were ultimately helpless as the infection rapidly spread. All who became exposed and survived an initial attack began their own relentless quest for blood, attacking and feeding upon the innocent. There was no vaccine, no known reports of individuals being immune. Neighborhoods and entire cities were wiped out. The very fabric of civilization was breaking down before our eyes. Many surviving humans like us were left to fend for themselves, moving around during the day and hiding at night, barricading themselves inside secure buildings. Others formed vigilante groups. Or became hunters. Swordsmen who were tracking down and killing the infected. We were lucky when we managed to find a refuge, a place with some food and shelter where we could survive until we could be rescued. But with our location no longer being safe, and the chances for rescue becoming more and more remote, our options were running out. It was now us, against the dark.
That shit out.
A little smaller. Give me a break. There's none of them around.
What are you doing?
It's on a loop, Dylan. We've been listening to the same shit for months. Every building that has any survivors has one.
Never occurred to you there might be a safe place somewhere?
No. How the hell do you have so much of that left?
You'd be surprised what you can find in people's medicine cabinets if you look hard enough. We'll find a safe place to sleep. We'll get out of here at first light.
Together, right?
Of course we are. And you listen to me. Things may never be the same again. But it will get better. Okay. Been asleep for almost 6 hours.
What's wrong?
We gotta get going. The generator's dying, huh? The food's all gone. We should start finding a way.
Base, this is Unit 12, come in. Base, this is Unit 12, you copy?
Unit 12, we read you.
We're approaching a medical complex. Hope to complete a sweep by dawn. I'll keep you posted.
Understood. Standing by for updates. Over.
Out.
Most of the medication was stolen months ago.
We don't know these people, Dorothy.
Sorry. We haven't seen another person in 3 weeks.
Neither have we.
It's pretty safe in here.
For now.
Charlie, you okay, Amelia? Jeez.
Sorry. We get to take care of our own right.
Which way?
The pharmacy? Down the hall.
We're gonna clear each building room by room. Girls, kill anything that looks infected.
Yes, sir.
What about survivors?
If they're tough enough, we'll bring them with us.
What now?
Most of the hallways and stairwells are blocked. I'm gonna have to find another way to the pharmacy. Come on, let's move.
This place is so big. There's a lot of ground to cover to get anywhere in here. We don't even know if we'll find any drugs when we get there.
Maybe we should just go back out the way we came in. Blow this place off altogether.
No, that'd be suicide. We can't move around outside in the dark. Not anymore. Besides, it's only 4 hours till dawn.
Security door, every single one of us.
Even if it kills us. Dude, you're freaking me out.
Shut up for once and just follow me, will you?
That smell's getting worse.
Thank you.
there is.
You clear that area. Make a clean sweep. Understand?
Survivors. Repeat, do you have any survivors? Taggart, if you can hear me, you need to be clear of Zone 7 by sunup. Repeat, clear Zone 7 by sunup.
Monsters or demons.
They're just diseased.
Then, a few days into the virus, one of the infected got my dad. Now I know for sure that no one can protect me.
Hey, come here. We'll protect each other, okay?
Team now, yeah? I guess. You guess?
Dorothy and I have been doing okay. We've survived by relying on each other. But since you guys have come on board,
this is more of a chance for you to get nailed, right? I get it. Relax, dude. We all want to keep breathing as much as you do.
I just want to keep it simple. Find a safe camp. What's your plan?
I ain't got a plan.
Exactly.
But that doesn't mean we're going to be able to walk around there safely anytime soon. If ever.
Once they figure out a way to get rid of those things.
Another nice thought.
It's not hopeless, Dorothy. These creatures are subject to nature's laws like any other creature. We killed enough of them to know that, right?
Right. They're just like you and me, except, oh, they crave blood. And until they get it, they're insane killing machines.
You know, I brought some of the first victims back here, back when the attacks just started.
Oh, shit.
Some of the wounded were immune, and others, man, they just changed. Just changed right over. And everybody thinks that they're vampires. But they're not. They're mutants.
Maybe so. But what's the myth based on?
A slave to blood and flesh. Everything you do, everything you think about is just getting more blood. No mind of your own, no feelings. Shit, man.
I guess they just want to feed.
More than one.
Then we'll kill them all. Come on.
Let's go.
Finding stairwells that aren't completely blocked or welded up.
We were all safe where we met up. There was no food left and we were losing power. And we would have died too if we stayed where we were. The one thing that we have to remember is that we can control our own behavior. Anything else, we just deal with it as it happens.
Okay.
No, Dorothy. I'm telling you the truth. I'm telling you all the truth.
We could take a chance. We could break a window or something to the outside.
Well, at least we'll see him coming.
Yeah.
Okay, let me ask you. What do you think?
2 hours ago, you didn't even want to leave the old side. I mean...
We just have to get to the security door. It's as simple as that.
Why don't we ask him? What'd you take, Ricky?
Whatever.
Are you bleeding?
No, it's just a little cut. I must have thrown something when I got knocked out in the bathroom. It's just a little scratch. Relax, it's not like I'm infected or anything.
But you're bleeding. Any amount of blood can attract them. You know that, no matter how messed up you are right now. Idiot.
That's a thing called their genius.
Anymore.
cylinder with that cloth.
All right.
What is it?
We got a report that there may, in fact, be unaffected survivors.
What kind of report? What do you mean, report?
Colonel, we have and have had teams in the area.
They're not our teams?
No, sir, they're not. They're civilian groups acting on their own. They call themselves hunters. We've been providing them with support and coordination. The latest intel we've got is from a group of hunters in Sector 7. They're telling us they can have that area cleared by sunrise.
Sector 7 by dawn. That's one of the worst areas. With all due respect, Mr. Cross, we do things a little bit differently than you guys back at the State Department. Look, the infected retreat indoors when the sun comes out, correct?
Yeah.
You know where this is heading.
You want to sterilize the area. But normally I'd agree with you. But right now we've lost contact with our group on the ground. So we can't verify that they'll be out of here.
Where are our aircraft?
The tangos are on the deck, sir.
Why aren't they in the air?
Waiting for final approval, sir.
We're gonna sterilize the area.
Lieutenant.
If any of your hunters are on the ground, if you hear from them, tell them to get out of there.
That's a hell of an idea. I wish I'd thought of that.
Mr. Cross, I'm in charge here. And last I heard, I don't plan to retire anytime soon. So unless the State Department is willing to take over a military operation, I suggest you do exactly what I say when I say it. Make sure those planes are ready to take off.
Yes, sir.
The
would have been funny if it wasn't so goddamn scary.
I have to wash my hands.
You gotta be kidding.
Bloodsuckers.
Dude, you're just freaking out because all are running around.
I might have their blood on my hands. Wait a second, okay?
Are you infected?
What?
Are you infected?
Gotta get out of here.
Yeah.
Stay here. I can't always say if you hear anything. I'm like hell.
Thank you.
soldier.
In prior operations, we've had run-ins with the infected in these sectors.
How many?
Our hunter teams have spotted dozens at least in each location.
And you can bet there are hundreds more in hiding.
Colonel, what if the hunters are alive and they've located survivors?
If we don't sterilize this area, and the infected break the containment, we're jeopardizing everything. There is no vaccine. You said the last you heard, the hunters will be out by dawn?
Yeah.
We will sterilize at that time.
Easy now. We'll start in a few moments. course, there is a certain young guest to meet. My darling daughter, Sophie. Sophie's quite amazing. You see, after the virus outbreak, everyone here either ran or stayed and became one of them. Or was killed, of course. It didn't take long to spread at all, did it? Soon there are only a few of us, normal ones, left out there and finally in here. Some people thought work together, help each other, fight to survive. But I had something else to ensure my survival. And here she is, my little darling Sophie. Now that Princess is awake, we can move right along from small talk to dinner. This way. She keeps me from the risk of ingesting blood that would make me one of her kind. Much as I love her, it's nothing personal, you know. She's the next step in the evolution. She's infected, but able to rationalize.
Just keep following me, okay?
these people? Or do they really know the way to the security door?
I don't know, man. But at least they're giving us a fighting chance.
Yeah.
Clean, sir. But I'll make sure they're ready.
God damn it.
Nobody wants these survivors pulled up more than me. But we have our orders. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
God damn it.
See you guys again. I was given a second chance. By him.
It's
a lot worse than we thought. The change has already taken place. We really are the monsters now. But there's still hope.
What happened?
I don't know. There was just this freak. He was like one of us, but he wasn't.
Man, I've seen that. People do what they had to do to survive.
What do you want me to do? You heard him. An order's an order.
Without the hunters, we wouldn't have cleared half the areas that we've cleared. We can't just abandon them. Not to mention the fact that there are civilians down there that are still alive.
Air unit. You're clear for an inbound run on Sector 7. Let us know when you're airborne. Precision-guided munitions only. Copy.
We copy.
Scramble all fighters. Repeat, scramble all fighters. This is not a drill. Repeat, this is not a drill.
Keep sharp, there's probably more ahead.
I'm going in. I better clear this area.
We got no more time. Do it quick and get out.
ain't so big now. All the doors have been sealed shut. Everything else is barricaded. This elevator seems to be our only hope.
Wait a minute, guys. Let's just think about this. What happens if the power fails? We'll be trapped.
Are there really safe places there?
Well, there are, but at this point, we can't really turn back. We're just gonna have to try to get you there the best I can.
I want to see daylight again.
I want you to see daylight again.
You're not guiding us?
Well, the thing of it is, you know, we kind of have to do what we do. We hunt and we kill, and then we move on.
Just point me in the right direction.
Let's go.
way.
How far?
I'm not sure. I don't know exactly where we are, but all these tunnels lead to the same place, the main security door.
Yes, sir. They're scheduled for refueling. Then they'll be on their final. They'll give us a 5-minute warning when they're in range.
I know what you're thinking. But any further delay is not an option. There'll be no practice runs. When the sun comes up, I want that area sanitized. Every structure in the area. Every last one.
Colonel, I want to go on the record as reminding you again that I believe that there are survivors in the area.
Your concern is well voiced. Unfortunately for them, the higher priority is that we survive.
Sir?
sure we're not going around in circles?
No way. Well, where the hell is it then? What happened to the hunters? I mean, did they die back there?
Wait a minute.
What?
What's that? Maybe that's the way.
Dylan.
One of us has to go check it out.
Don't go too far. It's just a boy. He's all right. You okay? He's not infected.
Come on, come on. not what we thought.
Observation teams just reported visual confirmation on the hunters. Sir, they made it. They're clear.
Good work, soldier.
Thanks, sir.
All right, everyone. Let's go home.